Welcome back, everyone. My name is Joel, and today I want to teach you how to record the screen on your iPhone or iPad. Okay, so today I wanted to show a quick tip on how to quickly record something on your iPhone or iPad on the screen. You could use it in your classroom, for a training video, whatever it may be. But this feature allows you to capture video or audio on your iPhone or iPad pretty easily. So first and foremost, we have to turn this feature on. And it's kind of a hidden gem inside the operating system. And what we'll do is we'll start off by going into settings. And then we actually need to turn it on within Control Center. And within Control Center, we go to Customize Controls. And here we have the ability to do screen recording. So we're gonna add that screen recording option down at the bottom to our control center. When I press the home button out and swipe from the top right of my iPad, this brings up the control center. And if you're on an iPhone, you swipe up, or I should say, depending on the iPhone, you either swipe up from the bottom of the screen or you swipe down from the top of the screen. One thing to pay attention to is when I touch the record button here in the control center, it starts to count down and then it turns red. So now it's recording everything I'm doing on the screen. And notice in the top right of the iPad, it has the little red indicator to let me know that I'm recording the screen as well. When I'm done, if I touch that little recording in the top right, it gives me an option to stop the screen recording, and then I choose stop, and that video gets added into the camera roll of the Photos app. So if I go there, now I have that video and I can play it. Now, a quick thing is, by default, it doesn't do audio. I have to go back to the control center and touch and hold. This gives me the option to do the audio for the microphone. So by default, it's turned off. Make sure you turn that on so that you have the audio. And then just touch anywhere to get out of control center and you're back to square one. So just remember, turn the audio on, and then this allows you to make any kind of videos for your students, staff, whatever it may be. But it's a nice little handy feature, little gem that's kind of tucked inside the settings that you may not have known about. So again, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this quick tip. If you liked what you saw, hit that subscribe button down below, and we'll see you next time.